So at the moment, you're gonna do Ilocano vegetable. We'll put the squash here. They call it probably pinakbit or ginisang gulay, but I'm not going to saute it in the dinding. Pero yeah, dinding. Oh, my nanay said it's dinding. She's on the other phone. Okay, dinding because, but yeah, that's calabasa or squash, and we put the eggplant. We'll mix it all together. Easy cooking, okay? Okay. Yeah, that's the talong, and then we'll put the string beans, the sitaw in Tagalog. Okay, and then I've got bitter gourd. That's the ampalaya, my favorite. Okay, favorite. Okay, and then we'll put the tomato, onion at the top, and then a bit of ginger. And then garlic, okay. And then on the top of that, we'll put the galunggong, the fried galunggong at the top. And then, not finished yet, we're gonna put bagoong. Ooh, bagoong balayan. So, bagoong, here we go, bagoong. Yummy bagoong. That's salted fish. Yeah, a bit of probably a sprinkle of salt, a little bit. And then we'll put paminta, black pepper on the top. And then we'll steam it. Yeah. Buksan mo na yung ano. Oh, I forgot. You see, I've got vegetable cubes. Okay? Right. So, cover it. And then, watch out. It will boil. And then, if the vegetable will soft, will be become soft, that's it. Don't make it very, very soft. It's not good. So watch it, feel it. Right, ciao. That's it. Yum, yum.